There were many country folks and people from the city. All at once, he caught sight of a spectacle that almost made him shout out of joy. Within was an attractive-looking boy. He was clothed in lovely silk and satin, shining with jewels. Several gorgeous gentlemen stood near him. Oh, he was a prince without a shadow of a doubt. The prayer of the pauper boy's heart was answered at last. Tom's breath came quick and short with excitement. His eyes grow big with
grow
big with wonder and delight.
He wanted
have a good devouring look at the prince. The next instant, one of the soldiers snatched him rudely away. The soldier said, "Mind your manners, you young beggar." The crowd jeered and laughed, but the young prince sprang to the gate. He cried out, "How dare you treat a poor boy that way? How dare you treat my father's subject?" So open the gate and let the boy in. The crowd cheered and shouted, "Long live the Prince of Wales!"